Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to download your Stripe statement right on your phone. It's very quick, easy, and super convenient. So let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet, and head over to your preferred browser. For now, I'll open my Google Chrome. Once you are on your browser, navigate to the Stripe official website and simply log in and go to your account. Once you are logged in and you are on the main dashboard, you can see the three-line icon at the top left corner of your screen. Tap on it. Here you can find the reports option in the list of shortcuts. Tap on it. It contains the list of different financial reports. You can choose according to your requirements. For now, I'll select one. In my case, I've recently opened my Stripe account, so I haven't done any transactions yet. But once you do your transactions, it'll show up here and the reports will make sense. You can even choose the time frame of the reports that you want to view. For now, with default, it is showing me the summary for the month of June. And right next to it, you can see the option to download. You can tap on the download button to download the statement on your phone. Here you can explore different varieties of reports and you'll see the download option right next to it. You can simply tap on download and the reports would be downloaded to your phone in the PDF format. And there you go, you've successfully learned how to download your Stripe statement on your phone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.